Assalamualaikum everyone, this is Ilas assigned before you. So today I would like to talk about mispronounced words. So the first one is able, but amra bole thaki able. I'm able to learn English, but native ra bole thake I'm able to learn English. Say after me, I'm able to learn English. Next, move on the second one. The second one is about. Say after me, about. But amra bole thaki about. Today I would like to talk about myself. But native ra bole thake today I would like to talk about myself. Repeat after me. Today I would like to talk about myself. Next, move on the third one. The third one is basic. Say after me, basic. But amra bole thaki basic. You need to learn the basic English. But native ra bole thake you need to learn the basic English. Next, move on the fourth one. The fourth one is heard. But amra bole thake heard. I heard that you got married. But native ra bole thake I heard that you got married. Next, move on the last one. The last one is basically. Say after me, basically. But amra boli basically. Basically, he is an English language trainer. But native ra bole thake basically he is an English language trainer. Basically, he is an English language trainer. So my dears, ei video ti bhalo lagle share kore onno ke janiye din, because sharing is caring. So thanks for watching this video.